list of things I should do and will most likely forget about. Oh, His Holiness died. I wonder if the crusade's still going. Find an army. Cannot join crusade. What? Just make sure it's not because I'm in a city.
On the move.
Damn it. Pope died. Crusade ended.
At your command, Commander.
This upsets me.
To victory!
Well, we'll have at least one victory if we can't go on crusade. Or just start our own crusades. Who needs a pope? Devil. just go back. That's fine. See how badly the AI does this. Okay, AI, I'll give you credit. That was pretty decent. And we will add a subject and occupy.
Ready for battle.
And that is the end of Kiev. Just one minor. Actually, then you can just. I'm sure there's a way just to get the region map on this view, but I can't remember it, so I'll do this instead. Yeah, that was good. We took Povols, Yerisin, Kivinstia, and Halchinia. I should not be playing this part of our campaign, certainly. We lost out on Bessarabia, which we'll have to return for. Which is good, to once we've got enough armies now, we probably have, you know, two or three going against these guys and one off on a mad crusade. Do we know who owns Jerusalem? That's a very good question. Where are we? Look at our home is Damascus, Jerusalem. No, we don't. It might be a holy order, but I'm not sure. Kingdom of Mercuria. What? What? Who or what is the Kingdom of Mercuria? Can I not speak to them? Kingdom. Austria, England, Georgia, Hungary. No, apparently I can't. Well, I shall send an army to speak to them. It's the best way to do these things. Rama, Korea. Shall we send the king or shall we send this dude? It would be a lot quicker if we just sent him. How close to being ready is the stack? Two turns, another couple to go over here. Oh, I want to go now! Alright, I'll wait a turn or two, but I'm so patient. Alright, what was that? I just prepared for paper, divine, 10 barracks, don't need silver mine, nah, don't want it. To have one silver mine, but silver mines boost all the surrounding provinces, and given this is on the very edge of my territory, it's not a very sensible place to do it, and they give you corruption as well. Boyar's palace. Oh, it's like a noble's house. Maybe we might keep that. Here we go, siege engineers. I don't think I want to keep it long term, but I might might just repair it and maybe recruit one into this guy's army. Yeah, food place and city. Right. What kind of population we got here? Okay. Average, pretty average. But yeah, not a monster like Kiev. Okay. So I want to look into printing presses. Let's maybe start in the places which are a bit more secure. Oh, you also need sanitation, which I don't know how to do. I need urban planning, so let's look at this tech stuff. So we're currently working on payment and service. which is upkeep cost for mercenaries, which is a bit pointless because mercenaries haven't really been implemented. And I really want to get to that, but I might have to skip it and go for clinic one instead. Where is that? Oh, a craftsman. Ugh, it's all the way up there. Say we want to 3 techs. Ah, but I don't want to. Okay. Ah, it's papermaker. Public order. Oh no, he's not. He's not, what's the word for research? Just public order and religion. There is definitely a research building somewhere. Any of these? Nope. There. Library. Okay, that makes sense. So I don't want to start building libraries. But before that, can I fix your squalor problem? I don't think I can, to be honest. No. Until I can build some other stuff. You don't actually need a bigger church, to be honest. Alright, I'll upgrade that. That's taking a good chunk of money, and I'll go see if I can build a library somewhere. Kursk is full. Shoroken is not, so let's go. You may have a library. Yeah. And I spent all my cash. Ah, you guys are getting traditions. You're laying waste. Raiding is actually a really good way to make a bunch of money early game. Well, any time, but I really needed it early game, it was really useful. But I don't need it so much anymore. So again, I think I'll work up to the charge impact since I'm supposed to be cavalry focused. Excellent. And as soon as we get comfortable with abandoning Hulch, if we can get a garrison force over, we will send our king on crusade. Pope sanctioned or otherwise. Although, so we get all the way over to Jerusalem and find out we've already got a Catholic crusader state sitting there. Sweden.
We always remember with honor those we consider to be friends.
Interested, mate. You're not quite Catholic enough, or Christian enough, I should say. You're not Catholic at all, mate. Orthodox. Oh yeah, I forgot to look into that. This dude. Okay, do that first. Before I forget yet again. What the team is in was Gerbhard. Not seen it. Also, Peter. You can't become a castle. Where's my other generals? Werner, okay, your marshal. Why do I only have 2 generals? Ah, because Siegfried is also 1, and I'm 1. Understand? Hang on, who's in charge here? Yeah, Gerbhard, 53. Okay. So why can I not find you on the other tab? Hang on, maybe over here. There we go. Can I secure your loyalty? Yeah, you have got a boatload of influence. Hopefully you're probably going to die sometime soon. Oh no, I have to do it myself. Yeah, okay. Let's see if that works. Okay, we've got a little bit of money, so we can go back to looking for libraries. And also check out Vilnius for their siege workshop. Yes, we want the siege engineers, good man. Okay, one turn for that. Let's see if we can. Yes, well, the Silver actually doesn't eat most of their money. So, you were about 27,000. Complete misclick.
Commander,
get back here.
Finding shelter.
Well, there you go. What happens? Yeah, 27,000. So you could be. Yeah. Please ask for the domain. I'll buy that. Cowshed is going to become. You do have good fertility. So cowshed gets us 90 food. Pigpens is 107. And 156 from wheat. Not quite so much money, but plenty of food. I really need, if I destroy that, a church. And I can't afford a church. Okay, well, I'll go far. And you say it's just eat money. Eat money.
Ready for battle.
Now, you might have actually been a fit state to leave. Yes, you are. Cool. Alright. Army number one. Come down here. Oh, it's going to take ages. Okay. Well, that's fine. I should probably be getting another muster type city somewhere closer to the south. Vilnius is quite far away from everywhere now, and I'm big enough I could probably decentralize it. Although, to be honest, if I take any land over in the Holy Land, first place I take, I should probably turn it into a bit of an army camp. Where are you off to, Sweden? Should we look at that? See who you're at war with. Well, I suspect you joined the Crusades, so you're at war with the Abbasids, even though you then the Crusade failed. Is it the Abbasids that we're at war with? Yeah. Getting there. Unforeseen complications. Well, that's annoying. Getting there slowly. Yes, I will build a priority, to be honest. I should be fine there. You're all good to go. Get your way over here. Get yourself over here. So you're going to be 1, 2, 3, 4 turns. Yeah, you want to survive 4 turns. Well, actually, what's that? 16, 32, 64, that would put you 100 exactly. Alright, we'll be patient. We probably could have managed it. Something or other would have ticked down by one in that time. Now you're still building your siege workshop. Any spaces? You have a space. I would like. Library, please. So start with 6 square. Good. And you built a 6 square, which we're going to turn into a library. I'll have to watch food in all these places, actually. But could just do that now. Now, I'll wait to see if I need it before I just throw my monies away. random city square. Perfect. Become a library. Now we're out of money again. Did I may have once spent some up here actually. Yes, I did. Oh well, never mind. Next time. But before we do that, let's find out who Sweden's fighting. Both caliphates, Abbasids, and the, what's that one called? Ayyubids and Abbasids, okay. That's acceptable. You may travel through the land, through my lands. How happy is Bilgorod? Almost there. Once that settles down, we'll head him back to Vilnius and get him kitted out as a full army. Augustus, or Augustine, I should say. That's not what I want. I want public order. Sail, my pretty, sail. Might find his integrity shot by the time he gets there. But if we do find a friendly Catholic, or if we find a Catholic, hopefully we can make them friendly and get some military access. This gives a place for dudes to hang out before they launch an offensive. Although if we already own Jerusalem, I'm not entirely sure what our target's going to be. Just more Holy Land. Create a buffer around Jerusalem, be a shield. I'm also partially expecting to land one snack and get into the mob bug at 3 or 4. But we'll see. It's now we've secured this little kind of homeland for ourselves. It's not too much pushing out to do. I mean, we could take out Bulgaria. And then that, essentially at that point, we're up against all the Catholic neighbours who don't really want to go to war with. There's a little land we could take to the east, another canate we could deal with. We'll see, we might be running out of room. Helfrich has died. Okay. Why can't you die, Gerbard? Is that too much? So much to ask? Yeah, you just keep doing your thing. Ready for battle. If you step out, what's the name? It's 15. That should be fine. You should now be able to get yourself on a boat. Barking. And also head off to the Holy Land. And before I forget, I'm going to spend my money here. So I don't really need this here anymore, to be honest. But I'm tempted to keep it for now. What's it cost me to convert? Yeah, why not? At least have another place of it. You can turn you into an inn, a school, mayoral estate, or a scribal workshop. So it's, I want research, but I also want religion. Let's go research. So we'll harden research, see if we can really push through to that next level of units. And have you got a church? No, you do not, which I can't afford. Okay. Next turn, churches. I should listen. My unit as well. Oh, I might as well scout these last two cities. I think they're Bulgarian pretenders, but might as well confirm it.
I don't rest, but I will stop a while.
Sounds like resting to me, mate. Oh yeah, we have to replace the dead dude. Decide where we want them. I think it was Donetsk. Yeah, Donetsk is fine. Yeah, Dieter, he wants Donetsk. And now he wants an edict, and we'll just go to the growth and money. Perfect, thank you. although I realise I've just sailed away my two full armies with the possibility of rebels springing up. Which, you know, might not be the smartest idea in the book. But you've got to do something to add a little bit of spice. End of turn to go a bit faster.
These people trouble us greatly.
Sure.
I respect
them. I will join the war against the faraway Muslims. Not a problem. It's in fitting with my faction, I suppose. Probably not the most sensible decision from a game perspective. That keeps it interesting. Yeah, I go for it. Look here, weddings.
Yes.
Push down there, excellent. I was gonna build a church somewhere. Here, I think. Yes. You need a church. Excellent. You push down there. Army one pushing up here, that's fine. I think. Belgorod, it's very close to me, also not have a military force in it. In fact, yeah, if you walk out now, you might be at minus one.
Commander.
No, two. You're going to come to Vilnius and you're going to get yourself a full stack. Excellent. What can we put here? Yeah, trading docks, yes please. Although that's going to have a public order. We can offset that with Baker. I would like the library as well, but I can't afford it. Okay, not too much to do in a minute as we wait for our armies to head to Holy Land. Governor, so you have governing things. Likewise. On the go. Still just sitting watching this end of turn timer tick. Let's go pick a fight. Although I've only got 3 minutes left of the stream, so I'm not sure if we're going to manage to. Alright, let's see if we can do this loyalty thing one more time. Gerpard. You would like to secure his loyalty. Done. Hey, look, it'll actually work. Right, so we can cook money this turn. Decide what we want to do with it. Okay, we can convert this fairground into something. I quite like bakers. I mean, fairgrounds are worth money, but that state religion is a bit of a pain, so the baker for now makes people happy, and you are probably going to go to the library. Already have a library? Yes, I do. Ah, sanitation. That's what you need. Heal also needs sanitation. I'm really going to have to, no, you don't even have a physician, okay, that's easy. Easy fix there at least. I am going to have to push for that tech. Yes, I want more libraries. Libraries everywhere. I think do need to watch my food though. But I'm sure it'll be fine. I mean, I've got loads of food in it as a country, just to manage how much is locally. Get a bit cranky when I have to import food for some reason. Alright. Siegfried. Is this my actual general? Yeah, it is. Not here, governor. Thought of the general. Campaign movement. Good. I don't want to find out who holds Jerusalem, or rather who this kingdom of Mercuria is. And they should be on the diplomacy map, I don't know why I couldn't see them. Well, we'll soon have boats off the coast. We'll find exactly what they're made of.
The storm has raged long enough, and now, at your agreement, the softer rains of peace could be.
I'm tempted to take money, but I might. I can't remember exactly what territory they own now. We won't have to declare war on them. I don't need the money. So, yeah. And I'll keep going with our crusade. These empresses stop asking for a defensive alliance. We finally got the hint. Yay! Some loyalty. Hopefully that seems, keeps you loyal enough until you die. Right. Who are these people? Can I have a look? They are Eastern Christian. Oh, you're from down here. Interesting. Managed to push up to Palestine. Well, I'm going to take it back for me, I think. Who owns Accra? They might be friendly enough to give me a staging point. Although my integrity is not too bad, actually. Kingdom of Antioch. Are we friends? We should be friends. No, oh, apparently I didn't know who you were. Let's become friends.
Welcome, and let us be honored by your attendance and your words.
Negotiation. Good. How about trade agreement? Excellent. And no taxes? Perfect. Although I think I'll be able to just launch it, just pop up and attack them, to be perfectly honest.
Disembarking now.
Horrible. Disembark over here. They'll be cranky and I'll declare war on them next time. Should be fine. Got another army on the way, although they're fairly far behind. And I've got some monies to spend, some readies. Right. Loads of construction sites in Kiev. So start with some more. So let's see, market squares. Where are you? Apparently, I cannot. Okay, I'm probably going to need some more food at some point. Watermill, that doesn't interest me that much. Pop down one of those. I'm going to hold off, I'm not sure what one there. Chernigov, we've got. We're going to go for more libraries. Might as well upgrade your forge mill since we're here. I think Kursk was building a. Somewhere was building a city square for a library. Oh, you've already got it. I need one mite to upgrade it. How are you doing for food? You are shy. Alright. And that's all my monies. And that is also going to be the end of the stream. So we'll set it up nicely. We took out Kiev. We've got a good base, and we can do some crusading in the Holy Land next time. And we'll see how that goes. That might be the end of this run, actually, and maybe move on to something else. But we'll decide we want to do that next week. So thanks everyone for coming out. Hope you enjoyed it. If tour was your thing, then we'll be back doing the same again next Monday. If you're interested in a bit more of variety, I do combat missions on a Wednesday and currently Rim World on a Saturday. And it'd be great to have you there as well. But yeah, until then, I'll catch you later. Bye.